If you take a step towards me, you will take my breath away. So I'll keep you close and keep my secret safe. No one else has ever loved me. No one else has ever tried. I never understood how much I could take. Then I saw the worst was over when I laid my eyes on you. It was all that I could do to know my place. Out of all the past illusions, out of all the dreams come true, I was gone until I finally saw your face. And if you cried out for more, if you reached out for me, I would run into the storm just to keep you here with me. I have gone beyond my years, I've wasted half my life, but I found it all in you. Did I save you? 'Cause I know you saved me too. Let me take a step towards you. Let me feel you in my hands. Let me cross this line and show you where it leads.
3, 2, 1,
there's a darkness down inside me that I know we'll both enjoy. And it screams from within, set it free. I have left this bloody nightmare in my wake, but out of sight. All I want is deviation, my desire. Out of all the last confusion,
Thursday, Grandad John. you all please be seated? Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves and their lives with each other. It is a willingness to accept each other for who they are. Marriage demands courage, the courage to be open, the courage to grow and change, and the courage to sort out together the tasks of everyday life. It calls for honesty, patience, and a sprinkling of humour. It demands thinking about you and we rather than me. It is in this spirit that Kirsty and Ross will pledge themselves to each other today and for the rest of their lives. So, how did we get to today? Well, Kirsty and Ross were first introduced to each other by Rob at the Download Festival in Derby in 2017. I asked them both, was it love at first sight? Ross replied, it was for me, but I was really drunk. Kirsty did add that she knew he was the one, as he can make her smile even when he's annoyed. It was 3 years after the festival that Ross finally, after a lot of pestering by Kirsty, for a dream catcher necklace, he left her in the flat alone. Came back with a box of chocolates, some flowers, and a box with a black ribbon on it. Apparently it's the only colour that was left. He threw the box towards her and said, there you go. Put that on, and the rest they say is history. Kirsty and Ross will now say their vows. Please reply to me. Do you promise to grow old together? Will you deal with the ups and downs of life together? Will you help and encourage each other? Will you share the laughter and the tears? And will you promise to love and cherish each other no matter what life throws at you? Things that you are about to give each other are a symbol of the promises you have made, as an endless circle of precious metal, as you now each symbolise your union in the giving of a ring. May it symbolise that your love for each other will be precious and never ending. Ross, please place the ring on Kirsty's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Kirsty, please repeat after me. I accept this ring as a sign of our marriage. I will wear it with pride now and forever. Kirsty, please place the ring on Ross's finger. I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. And Ross, I accept this ring. That's a sign of our marriage. I will wear it with pride, now and forever. May these two rings symbolize the spirit of the love that you have for each other. Wherever you go, together, return to one another, and may your home be a place of utmost joy throughout your lives. You may have wondered where the term tying the knot comes from. Traditionally from the hand fasting tradition, which is a Celtic ritual, and it used to be the accepted form of marriage right up until the 1800s. And today, it symbolises the love and the binding together of two people that want to spend their lives together. Traditionally, we would talk about the elements, the air, and how we begin our lives together. Fire, love, and passion. Water, the vows, and the promises to each other. And the earth. You are now bound together, as your lives are now bound together for always. And you now have been hand fastened, and you may now kiss the bride.